Arming. Colin McLeod. And Lucian Featherstone.
That's 3 out of 5.
Let's stick with me.
Yes.
Three weeks in charge. Your guards.
I particularly like
Kirby.
Oh, hey.
Yeah. Great. You want to do some more?
I think so.
Okay, awesome.
So I guess I should go up to the main table there. Yes,
okay, so here we go. I have a list.
Sorry.
This is what we're doing. So right now, these are our fighters. And then after that, these. And then what will happen is so whoever wins here.
Okay.
Well,
I'm not sure,
actually. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Yes.
Put the leg at the end.
Where's 2-1? Is that all ready?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I got it.
Oh,
one of the days.
What is that?
Before
they. I thought it was one of the days, yeah.
We're going to take a break.
Yeah. I got to go.
Okay.
Don't know who to ask.
Yes.
Which one?
Just
I know.
Set
there. I'm happy.
Yeah. No. To your guards. Lay on.
No.
Ready?
Aye.
Thank you.
Watch the edge. Center up.
Where in?
Continue.
Where in?
They didn't say what to do, so I was like, well, I'll just put it on there
super long video.
Yes, yours.
Colin is the winner. Gentle. Last 3 out of 5. As your previous is in charge. To your guards. Ready? Lay on!
Yes, it is. Because we were talking about how we can save him. Yes, because it's making fun of him. Yes. And then the choreographer is not here. So I'm going to discuss
real.
I made a new chart for the next one.
Where are the edge?